What Indian wanted to do with the new Scout Bobber was expand the existing Scout lineup with a leaner, meaner offering. It's an ideal daily rider for anybody who wants to make a visual statement that's tough and has attitude, but wants a bike that's nimble enough to navigate the busy and unpredictable nature of city streets. First, this bike is armed with these really cool tracker bars. And with these front pegs, which on this bike are brought back about an inch and a half closer to the rider, it puts you in a really aggressive riding position, which is perfect for a bike like this that you want to get after it and rip on. Now, we talk about slammed a lot with this bike, and here's why. Indians dropped the rear suspension by an inch. They've also added these really trick cartridge front forks that are going to make handling uneven in different types of terrain a lot more comfortable. Now, while we're down here, you can't miss this really fat, muscular front tire. Both front and rear tires on this bike are a lot knobbier, really catering to that aggressive bobber style look, and a lot more aggressive when you wrap them around this black cast wheel. In addition to that, they've done up the fenders really well for this whole bobber theme. And what I'm saying is they've chopped them. They're shorter, they're tighter, they really hug the tires. They give it that classic old school kind of bobber look. We've talked a lot about this bike being blacked out, and you can see why. It starts with this muscular black headlamp nacelle, killer side mount drop down black mirrors, matte black frame, black exhaust system, slotted black heat shields. Not a lot of engine covers on this bike, but the ones that are there are black. We even got a new logo with this bike and really accents this killer contoured fuel tank as well. As stripped down as this bike is, it's still packed with a lot of really cool premium features. You've got this two-tone genuine leather bobber seat. Back here we've got brand new rear LEDs, and you got a really slick side mount license plate. Now, for those who want a little more, there's a whole line of accessories that are designed for this new Scout Bobber. We're talking about mini apes, a performance intake, a stage one exhaust, rack bags, saddle bags, a passenger seat, and a sissy bar. Not to mention, the existing lineup of accessories for Scouts are all applicable to this bike. So you can really get creative on how you make this bike your own using those accessories. This bike hits retail in September, so make sure you check out your local Indian dealer and get a taste of it yourself. It's going to be available in several different colorways, and it starts at $11,499. Make sure you check out and get yourself on an Indian Scout Bobber. You're going to love it.